6,000 acres were released from Mississippi. Yes, we suffered losses, heavy ones, but eventually long-range fighters like the P-51 Mustang took over the job of escorting the B-17s and B-24s into fortress Europe, and hell rained down on Hitler. Against Europe, followed by the consolidated B-24 Liberator. I noticed so many men standing up and waving that blue the Liberator. Quite a few of our men here, and I believe they did. The fly line. Look at them wave.
Determination of the Japanese people who have such destructive force as to make all
all future wars unthinkable. To your right, ladies and gentlemen, if the world would not forget this Holocaust, it is possible that future leaders of the world will find a way for all nations to live in peace for all time. The world must never forget August the 5th, 1945, and will you join with me in a moment of silence as the B-29 opens its Bombay door? Yes.
more than 7 times the force of gravity.
Annual Confederate Air Force Air Show in Harlingen. Retired airline pilot 70-year-old Max Gardner of Fort Worth died when a vintage plane crashed in a cornfield. Witnesses told police the twin-engine Douglas A-20 attack bomber lost power in one engine, flipped over, and then hit the ground. Gardner was considered an excellent pilot, the plane a priceless relic.